was at the Tiergarten airstrip. 1845 hours. I didn't have much time. Stopping Wolff meant heading straight back into the heart of Berlin, with most of the city in ruins. The only location for the shot was right back where I started. I needed to get to the Brandenburg Gate. The city was on fire. The battle raging, like a vision of hell. And somewhere, in the middle of that firestorm, that bastard was gonna get in a plane and fly to safety, taking all the secrets of the rocket program to Moscow. Unless I could stop him.
Вот он! Он где-то здесь! Найдите его! Продолжайте искать!
Ищите лучше!
Где-то здесь! Продолжайте искать! Найдите его! Смотрите в оба!
Солдат убит! Прочесать местность!
Я тебя найду, сукин сын.
The Battle of Berlin ended at 8:23 the next morning, May 2nd, 1945, when Commander General Weidling submitted the surrender of German forces to General Chukov of the Red Army. Within a few days, the war ended, but already a new war was beginning, the Cold War, and I was its first soldier.